So we're going with this piece is we're actually splitting up the piece into two sections. So we have an A group here, this is the cellist, and we have a B group here. They're going to be playing the theme back and forth to each other. It's like a little duet.